Welcome back to Rogers Arena. The Warriors lead the Roughnecks 7-3 at the half, and I have a special guest with me, Paul Biz Nasty Bissonette. Paul, you told me it was your first lacrosse game ever. How are you feeling tonight?
It's an unbelievable atmosphere. $20 to come experience this. I mean, it's kind of loud in here. I can't even really hear the questions coming in, but I'm in the Budweiser zone. We're drinking drinks, and for the first lacrosse game I've ever witnessed live, I appreciate the aggressiveness. If I ever had a kid, I would put him in lacrosse and become probably a well-rounded athlete.
Well, you know, speaking about lacrosse, as we are, and we're at a lacrosse game, but you actually tried out for the team. It didn't go so well, but now you're in an ambassador role. How are you liking that?
I couldn't even shoot or pass. Like I underestimated the difficulty and how hard it was going to be to shoot that. See how loud it is in here? I can't even hear myself think. That's how crazy the atmosphere is. And I forgot the original question. That's how crazy it is in here.
All right, one more question, okay? Because now that you're the ambassador and all,
yeah, trick.
What would you like us to call you? Would you like us to call you Mr. Biz Nasty, Mr. Bissonette, or just, you know, Paul Bissonette?
Biz Nasty's fine. They're actually selling merchandise, so a quick plug there. And no, it's like I said, it's been an incredible experience. Obviously, it was all for promotion. I wasn't actually insulting lacrosse. Like, I think I could have played without having playing pro lacrosse without having played before. But I'm happy to be an ambassador. It's going to be a great year. I'm coming back January 17th for the Hawaiian night. So everyone's getting laid. We're going to have a good time.
All right. Thank you so much, Paul, for doing this. Enjoy your rest of your night here. Hope to see you again. The Warriors trail the Roughnecks 7-3 at the half. You're watching the NLL on BRR Live.